John Gudenus, November 23, 1940, September 15, 2016, was an Austrian member of the Federal Council of Austria on a free mandate, formerly as a member of the Freedom Party of Austria, and colonel of the Austrian Bundesheer. In 2006, Gudenus received a one-year suspended sentence for breaking the Verbiage, Austria's laws against denying or diminishing the Holocaust. Gudenus had suggested that it was necessary to verify the existence of gas chambers in Nazi Germany and later remarked that there had been gas chambers in Poland but not in Germany. Austria's Der Standard newspaper argued that these two remarks were cynical and humiliating, and show contempt for the Verbiage.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.